How you doing? This is Shirley Q Liquor. I wish those children had never rented that damn Titanic movie. That just hurt my heart every time I hear it, I go choke up. You know, it's just terrible the way that damn picture ended. Far out there in the water, it was a big boat swimming out there from one side to the other. I guess this happened about 60, 70, 80, 90 years ago, Lord. Oh, see, I'm emotional. And then Leonardo da Vinci and that big hip girl, they met on there, they fell in love. And she squeezed his hand and they made love in the back of a pickup truck or something on that boat. I never saw that. It was kind of promiscuous, Terry. And she said, near, honey, or far, wherever you is, she said, I will never be apart. And then she let him go and he just went down there in the water and drowned. I said, well, that was ignorant. And that man from The Young and the Restless was chasing on to her. And what else was on that picture? Oh, they hit that iceberg and then the ship went turned bottom side up was a sink. It just hurt my heart. It was a terrible picture. Oh, Lord. I can't stand to look at no picture make you cry. And I feel like that was jerking me. She'd say, near, far, wherever you is, I won't forget your ass, but I'll sure enough let you go. Set up there, froze solid. That's a shame. I keep looking at that picture, hoping it'll end different, but it never do. I just find that that's terrible. Damn shame. Oh, where my Kleenex is at?